Okay, creators, this is a 12 by 12 canvas. Okay, blue gray. I have been wanting to get this blue gray. Cindy Art uses it, and it is such a beautiful color. I love this color so much. And this is raw sienna, and I've always been really attracted to this color, nice and mellow. I'm gonna kind of copy, or I'm inspired, let's say, by what Cindy Fluid Art did. Go check her out, she's an amazing artist. Kind of a reddish, pinkish color, and it does mix up a little bit pink. Hopefully you can see that. But I mean, it's still considered red, but it's not like a red red. So there's that. Here's the sienna. I like browns though. And then here's the blue gray right here. Thank you. Okay, guys, I had to play with it more. I had some silver left over laying on the table, and I picked it up and I started adding it in, and then I had to stretch it some more. And this is my final result, and I love it. I love this. And I'm sorry I didn't do it on camera, but here it is. This is now going to be left to dry overnight, and I will show you guys the results when it's dry, but I am loving this. This is one of my favorite things that I've done in a long time. Let me know what you think. Here's the dry results. You can see that silver in there. My hand's a little shaky, I'm holding this. Isn't that so pretty with that blue-gray and the silver? And then that reddish pink, and some of it died, some of it dried darker, probably because it mixed with the blue-gray, and then some of it dried lighter there. Just think it's super pretty. Nice and smooth finish. Just super happy with that. Let me know what you think in the comments, and if you liked it, please give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys soon.